When the group Boyz II Men debuted their first album in 1991, they showcased their ability to master ballads. Now with sales of over 60 million CDs, including a string of chart-topping hits and four Grammy Awards, Boyz II Men are back with their fifth CD. It is called Nathan, Michael, Shawn, Wanya. And it hits stores today. Nathan Morris, Michael McCary, Shawn Stockman, Wanya Morris.
How you doing?
What's up? What's up?
What's going on?
Where you been?
working.
No.
Straight to the point.
You guys have been MIA for 3 years.
Yeah, about 3 years. What we were doing in all actuality was we were taking our time to do a couple of individual aspirations that we had. Sports management. Mike has a sports management. Shawn has a movie production. And I have an entertainment company called Wanmo Entertainment. Shawn's movie production is Try Yes, and Mike's is Sports Fair. But, you know, actually those were the moonlighting, you know, time that we were having little things doing on the side. But for the most part, we were doing the Boyz II Men album, like getting our craft together, paying attention to our fans, finding out what they wanted, leaving no stone unturned, so we could get it together.
Why, with the title of this CD, have you chosen to emphasize the individuals of the group rather than the group as a whole?
Well, because, you know, we've been doing this for quite some time, and out of all the albums we've done, this is the first album where we really felt like we had, you know, majority of the creative control on the album. You know, when you first get in the industry, you know, they put you with a producer and they get you in doing records, and, you know, they just, you pretty much do what they want you to do. And after 10 years or so with this album, we didn't only write these songs and perform these songs, but we stepped up as producers on this record as well.
Has the musical landscape changed on you guys?
Oh, yeah. Almost definitely.
Yeah, the industry itself has changed. You know, it's not the same when we came out in 91. So, you know, the change of the music industry has shifted. I mean, the priorities as far as like what the mass is like, you know, it's like shifted to a lot of other genres of music. So this is another reason why we named the album what it is, because we know that there are a new slew of record buyers out there that, you know, don't know about us, you know what I mean? So we want to let everybody know, and we want to reintroduce ourselves with the name of our album.
You're also a group that has trouble on one front. Michael, you've been diagnosed with scoliosis, right?
Yes, I have.
When are you going to have it addressed?
Come October this year, I'm going to take off some time and just go out and meet with some more doctors and everything. And we're going to assess what the problem, you know, how to.
What's it mean to your future and the future of the group?
I mean, we're going to be together. I mean, it's not going to affect this at all. You know,
he's still in the group.
There you go.
He's not leaving the group.
Jumping around with us on stage.
Yeah,
I just want to be jumping around, exactly.
Very nice. The song you're going to do this morning, you going to do Pass You By?
Actually, we did Pass You By earlier, but we're going to do a song called I Do. This is a little acapella piece.
I'll stop, sorry.
Nathan, Michael, Shawn, Wanya.
All right.
Things that you should know. Do I give all I am to be now and forever your man? Do I take you to be, without question, the woman for me? Do I promise you I do? I do.
Just a little bit.
Very nice, guys. Thank you.
I do.
A little early in the morning.
It's all good.
No, it's
done well,
suspect.
Though. Nathan, Michael, Shawn, Wanya, guys, thanks very much.
Thank you.
And again, that's the title of New Boyz II Men CD, your fifth CD. Good luck, okay?
Thank you very much.
Michael, good luck with the...
It's in stores today, y'all.
All right?
I'll show you up the pants.
Stay healthy.
I thought that was the best.
They're different.
You sparkle.
Jane's going to wear them tomorrow. Look, also tomorrow we're going to look at, get a Latin music preview of the Latin Grammy Awards.
Yeah.
John Gray is going to be here. We'll check our new presidential poll. We'll upgrade telephone etiquette. We'll do a little Survivor stuff. You'll be here. I trust in your neck will be feeling better.
I hope so.
Okay. That does it for us on this day. Take it easy. We'll see you tomorrow.